It is 8:25 a.m. The hardworking 920 local has taken permission from foreman Mr. Stanley Hunter to slip out of the yard after they helped FEC's 127 drop off this morning. The 412 is in charge of this train, long hood forward. They will work at Winter Beach and again at MP188. Before they turn around the train at Pineda and come back to us this afternoon. Working Jim up here. About three dozen loads on there. I did not count them real tight as they head north in the early morning sunlight. Hey, you guys have a safe and productive day. We'll look for you this afternoon. Right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast.